What is up YouTube, NozRox here, and in this video I'll be giving you guys a quick update on Moviebox and I'll be showing you a cool alternative. Now most of you are gonna hate it, but the official development team has finally closed its doors to the project. So this means it's gone and most likely not coming back. I've also seen another application called Moviebox Pro that's said to be a paid version. I would advise you guys to stay away from it as it has nothing to do with the original Moviebox application. So there's plenty of other applications you guys could use as a replacement, and I'll show you guys how to get one running the latest firmware without a jailbreak or a computer, plus you'll be able to mirror it to your smart TV. So if you want to watch your favorite movies or TV shows, let's open up Safari, navigate to iOS emulator spot, hit the menu tab, and go into the City of Movies section. I'll put the link down below in the description. Once you get there, scroll down to the bottom, select the media box icon, scroll down again, and if that one doesn't work, you could try selecting the alternative link right underneath it. Let's tap the icon one more time. When you're prompted, tap install. Now you can hit the home screen and give it a couple of seconds to finish installing. Once it's done, go into the settings, general, scroll down to device management, select this profile and tap trust twice. Hit the home screen and now we can open up Moviebox. As you can see, it loaded up perfectly fine. If you get an ad, tap skip or the X to close it. Now I'll scroll down and I'll show you guys that all the movies are there and they're working just like they're supposed to. If you want to watch something, you could search for it or you could select one from here. Let's tap the play button. Give it some time to load the links and when it's done, it'll play automatically. If you want to play it on a smart TV, tap the AirPlay button, turn on Wi-Fi sharing, and type the address into your TV's browser. So let me know what you guys think about Moviebox down below, and don't forget to smash that subscribe button and turn on your notifications. This is NozRox. Peace.